and a good occasion to discover my birthplace.
And infiltrating an embassy. What a wild weekend.
I like when you go wild.
Because I'm wild and woolly. More seriously, we should ask for support.
Who were you thinking about?
Deke. We haven't worked together for a while, but I'm sure he'll be in for this mission. Anyway, he always needs money.
A trip to Paris with you and Deke. How romantic. So let's sum everything up again. Rain and I will access the embassy via the rooftop. Deke will be introduced as a servant.
Obviously my resume was perfect for this mission.
You'll look amazing with an apron, as usual.
Rain, you'll have to get rid of security drones before I climb.
I already have everything I need to know about their system. I'll be quick.
You'll cover us from the roof, and I'll get into the offices. Deke, you'll gather as much information as possible from guests and hosts. We'll stay in contact and join when we're sure where the statuette is. I'll bring your weapons.
Pity we couldn't find where it is now.
I'm sure you don't want to miss the party.
True. French girls.
Don't even look at her better half.
Once I have the statuette, everything will move quickly. We will go out from the south offices so Rain can focus on our target. All the rooms for the party are on this side. There's no way the ambassador can escape from your sight. If something goes wrong, I'll deal with it.
Not on your lonesome, Sheila. Dealing with problems is why I get out of bed in the morning.
And it brings in the money. I'm set up. I see the technical room. Guards are on their way.
Okay, be careful, and stay hidden until you enter that room.
I'm set up. I see the technical room. Guards are on their way.
Okay, be careful, and stay hidden until you enter that room.
I'll connect my device. It'll be quick. Done. Drones out. You can go inside.
Don't tease me.
I see a perfect spot on the roof to hide out. Hannah, path is clear here. Target locked.
Okay, I'm in place. Let's wait for fresh info.
First time in me life I ever put a drink in someone's hand, but me own.